His name was Mittens, and even I gave him a dollar.